Hi, I'm Carrie Hernandez with Keller Williams, and I want to welcome you to my newest listing at 904 Canyon in Monrovia, unit number B. This is a spacious townhouse that has been lovingly remodeled and has three bedrooms, two baths, nearly 1,600 square feet. I think you will very, very much enjoy what you see inside. What I love about this complex, actually, or one unique feature about this complex, are the one-car garages, two one-car garages instead of one two-car garage. On this side, we have the one-car garage that has your washer and dryer and furnace, and then the other side over here is just your one-car garage. You can use them however you want, mix and match, storage from one, park in the other. And then we've come in here into the half bath. So this is very handy for guests, so they don't have to go upstairs. You have a half bath here, as well as a little closet for some additional storage. And then we open up into the formal living room here. And I love this space. It gets great light. You have vaulted ceilings, and then you have patio sliders out to this patio. This patio is larger than average, even for this complex, so I want to take you out there right away. We have this huge brick patio, and then this garden wall with this lovely landscaping. You have this artistic little river rock bed and plantings along the side. And then you have these beautiful rose bushes that in a couple months will just give it a wonderful pop of color. And I love the open flow of this space. You can go out these sliders from the living room. You can also go out these sliders from the dining room. So we'll go into the dining room from the sliders. So even though you have a formal dining room, it's still a very open flow. You have this huge archway here and another pass-through over here that looks out into the living room. So it does have, I love that it has that perfect blend of openness, but then you have formal rooms as well. And the kitchen has been so nicely upgraded. I love the warm tones that they've used. I'm getting kind of tired of all the gray everywhere. So these are granite countertops, and we have stainless steel appliances, and then this oak cabinetry in a shaker style, sort of a little craftsman-y flair to it. And then you also have this beautiful little built-in hutch on this side, which I really love. You have these glass cabinet doors here, so you can display all your beautiful glassware and china. And then down here, so you can store the stuff that's not so pretty. So now we're going to go take a look at upstairs. So here we are at the top of the stairs, and I actually love this big landing. It lets in so much light. We have a skylight up there, we have vaulted ceilings, and there's so much potential you could use this space for, maybe a little office space. Not that you need it, because you still have three bedrooms up here, which is great. But let's start with the master bedroom over here. This master bedroom is very large. You have two windows over here that overlook your back patio, which I really like that view. And again, vaulted ceilings up here as well. We have a walk-in closet over here, which right now is being currently used, so we won't take a picture of that. But it's a good size, trust me. And then we have this beautifully remodeled master bath. I love the dual vanities with the Carrara marble tops and that really nice glass tile backsplash that goes all the way down to the ground. Then we have this charcoal oversized tile on the floor and this very large walk-in shower with glass doors, little bench for sitting, and then a shower niche for all your toiletries. So the great thing here is we have three bedrooms, which makes it really versatile floor plan. So I'll show you the other two bedrooms right now. We have this one here first, which is right now being used as a little TV room, but this room is big enough to have a queen size bed in it for sure. And then along the hallway, you have these wonderful windows here. So again, very light and bright. And we have this bathroom over here that the two bedrooms share. That has also been remodeled. We have new floor tile. I mean, recently remodeled, like a couple weeks ago. New toilet, new sink, mirror, light fixture. So that's a really nice bathroom to have to share. And then this other bedroom, about the same size. And as you can see here, we have two twin beds, which technically is a king size bed. And there's still plenty of room. So these rooms are a good size. Not as big as a master, but still a very good size. And what each of these bedrooms has, which is also a nice feature, are these massive closets in here. You can fit a lot of stuff in here. Probably too much stuff. More stuff than you should be keeping. But still, it's a wonderful space and ripe with possibilities. And then we have over here, also at the end of the hallway, like a little linen closet for more storage. There's plenty of storage in this space, which is great for young families. It's a great way to start off your life. Thank you so much for joining me on this tour today. And if you have any questions or you want a private showing, feel free to reach out to me at 626-862-3591. Thank you.